a little snail. His name was Sally Sail. To see if he could swim, I put him in a pail. He drank up all the water and ate up all the soap. And when he was full, he hid under the rope. He hid under the rope.
He hid under the rope.